the executive seems not to be keen on allowing magistrates to be moved from the Department of Justice to be under the office of the Chief Justice. This is a matter that was discussed with the executive by my predecessor, Chief Justice Mogoeng Mogoeng, and there seems to be just unwillingness on the part of the executive to let go. So conference felt very strongly that this needs to be given urgent attention so that the judiciary can all be under the office of the Chief Justice.